Click resume.
Ta-da. In my face, you got your butt in my face, Kevin.
You wanna get those buns out of here?
Just kidding. Please don't. I love you, Kevin. So sweet.
Tell me that you couldn't. Oh, sorry, Kevin. I'm paying more attention.
Wow, this scored as much as I did in the first quarter, and I only scored
15 more touchdowns. What a good point. Like, if I wouldn't have scored 21 in the first quarter, they would have won.
Fun. He's so cute. He's so
still undefeated with those Oilers. I guess to meet again, I guess. Let's look at the schedule. Has the schedule been released? I seem to look like we play the Browns week 9. Oh no. That's when we're losing. Browns are gonna come back for their revenge on that day. Unless we're undefeated. So we gotta beat the Jets, the Caps, the Seahawks, the Bears, the Patriots. The Lions, the Titans, the Dolphins, and then the Browns to stay undefeated. Because how it's gonna work is, yeah, we gotta be undefeated to get here. If not, I'm gonna play as Browns, and that's where we get our second loss. Probably. Patriots again. That's gonna be tough. We do play the Browns. Let's doesn't play the Browns? Patriots play the Bears. Play the Oilers. We don't play them. So it's all gonna come down to whether or not the Oilers are the ones going into week 5. This is it. It decides if anyone even has a chance. Parents play the Browns early. No, but it's not good. The Caps play late. Twice a year, but it's early. Oh, first week, we're gonna play as the Caps, probably. Oh my gosh, the Seahawks are going to get some losses in there. Look at me. Bears. Why not? They're gonna look good. We got a Super Bowl rematch week 4. Looking very favorable toward the Patriots, actually. Very. Either the Patriots or the Browns. Or maybe it's the Bears. The Bears can beat the Oilers. In simulation or something. That's what it is. Let's see. Who else do we have? We gotta beat the Caps. So the Caps, the Seahawks, and the Bears. And the Patriots. We're all gonna have a chance to beat us. I mean, look at all the teams lined up with us. I mean, the Jets are really good. might play the same OS game way